You look like you want a party, but you look nervous. Trust us. We'll be brilliant. So will you. This is an old song.
Dancing shoes on. Come on!
cover of the keyboards. So, frighteningly, it is now almost 32 years ago that we got a phone call from a guy called John, who invited us to meet his friend Molly and asked us to do a song for his film. You get where we're going here? This is the song.
need to get partying again. Come on. You're not tired by any chance, are you? Because there's another 5 hours to go. Come on. We need you. Come on.
Just gonna rip it up then. Come on! One, two, three!
course, Mr. Cooper. Not forgetting Mr. Humphreys.
And of course, Mr. McCluskey.
Thank you so very much. Good night, everyone. Good night. Thank you. very much. Let me just, before we go any further, let me just correct something. That song ends on A. Sorry about that last note, Paul.
I'm not sure what that last note was, but it wasn't A.
Right! Before we get on the big green bus and swim back to England. Oh, it floats. It's Chitty Chitty Bang Bus. Thank you so much for being part of this wonderful evening. We will come back and see you soon. We promise. But sadly, we must now end at the beginning. This is the first song that Paul and I ever wrote together. When we were 16.
Not that many years ago.
No, just a couple of years ago. But it's really fast, are you okay? I mean, it's really fucking fast. So if you'll give us 3 minutes and 42 seconds of your frantic, best new wave dancing, we'll say goodnight and promise to be back with electricity. for the whole tour. They're fucking fantastic. Stick with them, okay?
We love them to death. Support them. Amazing.
And thank you. That's it. We love you.
Thank you. We will be back, I promise.
Have a wonderful weekend. Thank you so much. Thank you.